Hey guys, today I'm going to be opening this One Piece collection card gum, Shinsekai New World 4. It looks like there are 30 types of cards, and I guess 12 are special illustrations. I'm not quite sure, but it also says that the cards in this set are number 91 to 120, so I guess there are other series before this one, but this is my first time buying this, so I'm kind of excited. Let's open it up. Ooh, it comes with two cards and it's glittery. So, here is the gum. It's just normal gum. And then, the important part. Here's the backside of the cards. It says One Piece. And then there's a picture of the card, I guess. And then the side is the card. And look at it! It's glittery. It's like stars. Can you see that? And then look at the little chopper. He's all tired. Yes. It's glittery. And then this one's Luffy. Luffy? Is that how you say it in English? It's Luffy here. He's glittery too. That's really cool. So, here are the two cards that I got today. I have one more pack of these, but now I kind of feel like I need to go out and buy more. I didn't realize. They were cool cards like these. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know which card you like better. I like this one because it has Chopper and look at him. He looks so tired. I like Luffy too, though. Let me know how far you are along in One Piece. I actually haven't gotten past Nico Robin, where she... well, I won't say for those of you that don't know the storyline, but for those of you that do know, let me know how far along you are. And if you read the manga or watch the anime, because I read the manga. I do want to try watching the anime, though, but it's so long. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!